Enlightenment, K.P. Sarmawali, Prime Minister of Nepal, to witness the exchange of designing instruments.
下面我想请两国领导人见证双方合作文本的交换。
请大家就坐。 Thank you, Your Excellencies. Now, I would like to request His Excellency Wang Yi, State Councillor and the Minister of Foreign Affairs of the People's Republic of China, and Honorable Pradeep Kumar Diwani, Minister for Foreign Affairs. One agreement between the government of Nepal and the People's Republic of China on the boundary management system.
关于边界管理制度的协定。其次交换的是两国政府关于开展治理能力建设、交流合作的谅解备忘录。Treaty
between Nepal and the People's Republic of China on mutual legal assistance in criminal matters.
现在交换的是两国关于刑事司法协助的条约。 下面将要交换的是两国关于开展珠穆朗玛峰保护合作的谅解备忘录。Thank
you, the Commission of Nepal and the National Development and Reform Commission of the People's Republic of China.
下面我想请中国全国政协副主席、发展改革委主任何立峰和尼泊尔国家计划委员会副主任李代交换关于共同推动产能与投资合作重点项目的谅解备忘录。
Thank you, Excellencies.
下面我想请中国驻尼泊尔大使胡彦奇和尼泊尔外交部常秘巴拉吉交换关于尼泊尔在成都设领的换照。Thank
you, Excellencies. There are two more instruments to be exchanged by Her Excellency Ambassador. Therefore, I would like to request her to stay for a while. And would like to call upon His Excellency Mr. Devendra Karki, Secretary at the Ministry of Physical Infrastructure and Transport of the Government of Nepal, to exchange MOU between the Ministry of Physical Infrastructure and Transport of Nepal and the Ministry of Transport of the People's Republic of China on feasibility study of Nepal-China cross border.
下面请胡彦奇大使、尼泊尔基础设施和交通运输部部长常秘卡纳利交换关于推进中尼跨境铁路项目可行性研究合作的谅解备忘录。Now
I would like to request our Excellency Ambassador Kawayatri and His Excellency Mr. Vidyasundar Sakye, Mayor of the Kathmandu Metropolitan City of Nepal, to exchange agreement between Kathmandu Metropolitan City of Nepal and Nanjing City of the People's Republic of China on establishment of sister city relationship.
下面想请侯彦奇大使和加德满都市长萨克亚交换关于南京市与加德满都市建立友好城市关系的协议。
Thank you, Excellency. I would like to request our Excellency Ambassador Kawayatri and His Excellency Mr. Sivaraj Vedi, Mayor of Bhutpal Sub-Metropolitan City of Nepal, to exchange agreement between Bhutpal Sub-Metropolitan City of Nepal and Xi'an City of the People's Republic of China on the establishment of sister city relationship.
下面想请侯彦奇大使与布特瓦尔市长苏迪布交换关于西安市与布特瓦尔市建立友城的谅解备忘录。Thank
you, Excellency. May I now request Our Excellency Hawensi and His Excellency Mr. Kavaraj Baral, Secretary at the Ministry of Health and Population of Nepal, to exchange MOU on cooperation on traditional medicine between the Ministry of Health and Population of the Government of Nepal and the National Administration of Traditional Chinese Medicine of the People's Republic of China.
下面想请侯彦奇大使与尼泊尔卫生与人口部常秘巴拉交换关于传统医学合作的谅解备忘录。Thank
you, Excellencies. I would like to request Our Excellency Ambassador Kawayatri and His Excellency Mr. Prem Kumar Rai, Secretary at the Ministry of Home Affairs, to exchange MOU between the Ministry of Home Affairs of Nepal and the Ministry Adoption and Emergency Response.
下面想请罗大使与尼泊尔内政部长吉拉伊交换关于自然灾害防治和应急响应领域合作的谅解备忘录。Thank
you, Excellencies. Now I would like to request for Excellency Ambassador Hao Yanxi and His Excellency Padam Prasad Pandey, Deputy Attorney General of Nepal, to exchange MOU on cooperation between the Supreme People's Procurator of the People's Republic of China and Office of the Attorney General of Nepal.
下面想请侯彦奇大使与尼泊尔总检察院助理检察长潘迪签署关于中国最高人民检察院和尼泊尔总检察院合作谅解备忘录。Thank
you, Excellencies. Let me request our Excellency Ambassador Hao Yanxi and His Excellency Mahesh Prasad Dahal, Secretary at the Ministry of Education, Science and Technology of Nepal, to exchange agreement between Pumon University of Nepal and Confucius Institute Headquarters of China on the establishment of Confucius Institute at Pumon
University.
May I now request for Excellency Ambassador and His Excellency Dr. Yuvak Dhoot GC, Secretary at the Ministry of Agriculture and Livestock Development of Nepal, to exchange protocol of phytosanitary requirements for the export of citrus fruits from Nepal to China between Department of Agriculture of the Government of Nepal and General Administration of Customs of the People's Republic of
China.
Thank you, Excellencies. I have the pleasure to request. Now I have the pleasure to request Mr. Yu Jianguo, Vice Minister of Ministry of Commerce of the People's Republic of China, and His Excellency Mr. Baikun Kauriyar, Secretary at the Ministry of Industry, Commerce and Supplies, to exchange MOU between the Ministry of Industry, Commerce and Supplies of the Government of Nepal and the Ministry of Commerce of the People's Republic of China on the establishment of joint working group on trade.
下面我想请中国商务部部长吴钊华交换双方关于建立贸易证监测台网项目交接证书。I
have the pleasure to invite His Excellency Mr. Yu Jianguo, Vice Minister of the Ministry of Commerce of the People's Republic of China, and His Excellency Mr. Ran Anand, Secretary at the Ministry of Finance of Nepal, to extend MOU on establishment of investment cooperation working group between the Ministry of Finance of Nepal and the Ministry of Commerce of the People's Republic of China.
下面我想请吴钊华部长与吴钊华先生请问一下，交换关于建立投资合作工作组的谅解备忘录。Thank
you. There are two more instruments to be exchanged by His Excellency Anand. Therefore, I would like to request him to stay for a while, and would like to request His Excellency Mr. Wang Xiaotao, Chairman of CIPCA, to exchange one MOU between the Ministry of Finance of Nepal and China International Development Cooperation Agency on tunnel construction cooperation. The next, exchange of data for border security equipment and office equipment. Thank you, Excellency. I would like to request Mr. Wang Xiaotao, Chairman of CIPCA, and Mr. His Excellency Mr. Bharat Devase, Secretary at the Ministry of Water Supplies of Nepal, to exchange minutes of meeting for feasibility investigation of China in municipal water supply improvement project in Kathmandu Valley of Nepal.
最后，我想请王小涛署长和尼泊尔供水部长聂贝尔贝斯交换原尼泊尔加德满都供水水质改善与提升项目实际研究现场的会议纪要。Thank
you, Excellencies. This concludes the ceremony. Thank you so much. Have a great day.
交换仪式到此结束，谢谢。
सबैको सबैभन्दा राम्रो रातोपाटी.com